welcome back to Ali Can Cook featuring Mama.
Popcorn!
Hey guys, welcome back to Ali Can Cook featuring Mama McManus.
Hi, I'm Mama McManus.
And I'm Ali, and on today's episode of Ali Can Cook, we're showing you guys how to make a super healthy, easy vermicelli noodle salad. It has a lot of great vegetables in it. We show you our favorite way to fry up tofu on a skillet. It's a great lunch or dinner to get you lots of fiber from the noodles and also good vegetables. So if you guys want to see how we make our vermicelli noodle salad, keep watching. Alrighty guys, so that is how you make our noodle salad. As you can see, it's super simple to make, lots of great ingredients in there.
Really colorful, which I love, yes. Lots of color.
We added coriander on just at the end, so you won't actually see any of that in there. We love coriander, I know a lot of people don't, which is why we left it
out. You could even like sprinkle it with some nuts if you wanted to.
Yeah, almonds.
Anything. Mm-hmm. So make it your own.
Yes.
Can we dig in?
Yes, we're gonna dig in.
Yay. Mm. Mm. Are we good?
I'm really good.
Really good? Mm-hmm. Mm.
Very good.
Well, we hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you liked it and subscribe. We make new videos every single Thursday. Thank you guys so much for watching and we will see you next week. Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Well, this tofu is delicious.
Let's see your bowl.
She's all gone.
You ate the whole thing? What would you give the salad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would give it a 11.
Oh.
Double ones.
So sweet.
Oh, you're welcome. It's good. Love you.
Oh, yeah.